You know what? It's a big day in the South Bay where the biggest school district is welcoming students back in person for the first time in more than a year. NBC Bay Area's Chris Sanchez, she was at Pioneer High School this morning for that drop-off.
Well, the kids were wearing masks as they walked onto campus here at Pioneer High, but we did see a lot of parents with big smiles on their faces as they were driving off after morning drop-off. Along with the welcome signs at drop-off, there were reminders about social distancing and masking requirements. Pioneer is welcoming back 375 of its 1,600 students, and even with spacing requirements in classrooms, they could have welcomed more. But district-wide, only a third of families opted to send their children back in person. There will be a learning curve for teachers as they will have to teach both the students in class and at home at the same time all day long under a live instruction model. And we talked with parents and students about why coming back was important to them, even if it's just for 6 weeks.
I want to be able to go into sophomore year knowing people, not to be the new kid.
I told my kids, make the best of it. You get to interact with kids, interact with people, and just get out of the house. So those 6 weeks will be really good, I hope.
I don't feel like that there's a lot of purpose to it, mainly because I have to come back and I'm just going to have worse internet on a Chromebook. And I have to commute.
I'm happy he's going back. I know that he's kind of gotten into a groove at home, which is great, except his grades have suffered.
95% of the district's teachers and staff are fully vaccinated, which will allow them to skip quarantine in the event that they are in contact with a student or colleague who tests positive for COVID. Now, a lot of the questions about coming back to school is the social aspect. How are students going to spend their day? They will be distanced in class. They will be allowed to eat together outside, although at a distance, and the district is offering free grab-and-go breakfast and lunch for all students. In elementary school, the kids will get to go to recess, but just with the kids in their own class. In San Jose, Chris Sanchez, NBC Bay Area News.